it bothers me even looking at how close cars are operating close to people right now.
As people continue driving on the beach, Attorney John Phillips doesn't think new rules will make it any safer. The county wants to require drivers to have one window down, headlights on, and a ban on texting.
Too little, too late. You can see it. You know, you can see it now. You know, they took three people within 13 months ran over by Volusia Beach Patrol. I mean, if Volusia Beach Patrol is running over people, they're not abiding by the rules. How are they going to enforce those to the average citizen?
Phillips is representing a tourist named Erin Joint of Kansas who was run over by a beach patrol officer last summer.
She's had a surgery on her eye. She's been recommended surgeries on both ears or hearing aids.
He says Joint is suing the county and lifeguard Thomas Moderi because he says all the driver got was simply a ticket.
He was cited because he was a part-time driver. There was no real releasing or firing of him. He just kind of went about his way.
Phillips tells us Joint suffered paralysis on the left side of her face. Right after the accident, the county said Moderi left to go into the Army. Phillips believes the county has handled the whole situation poorly.
He needs to be accountable. You know, nobody's apologized, nobody's reached out to us, nobody's done anything, despite some very traumatic injuries.
And we tried talking to county officials, but they weren't able to comment on the lawsuit. Reporting to in Volusia County, Valerie Boy, Fox 35 News.